Let's have a gameplay here on Asus ROG Ally with the game 9 Parchments in 1080p resolution. So at this point, this is the game running with 1080p resolution, and as you see, we get 70-80 frames. We have turbo mode active, and let's see in performance mode what happens. You get the same experience as far as I see, more than 60 frames with 15 watts. Anyway, at this point the game is running with high quality graphics. All you have to do here is to disable basically the super sampling. This is it. Use only FXAA and disable super sampling anti-aliasing. You don't need it here anyway. So visual quality highest for the graphics, and 1920 by 1080p resolution as you saw. So you can play this game either with 15 watts or with 25 watts, depends how you want to play the game. What's important, you can play it with 1080p resolution, high graphics, and more than 60 frames, even if you play with 15 watts. Of course, if you accept lower settings, you can play it with 10 watts, and you can have a longer battery life. I have to say the game looks beautiful here, and compared with what you get on Steam Deck or on Nintendo Switch, well, this is another level. I'm not talking about only this display, but also the resolution, the graphics, everything looks different here. But especially, you know, the game looks incredible on this display. The colors are different.
Our last chance. I'll save us. Let's hope the monsters aren't smart enough to use these lifts.
No way.
This is our last chance. I'll save us.
Found something interesting in the wilderness. Our last chance. I'll save us.
What?
This is our last chance. I'll save us.
The view from the top of those buttes must be incredible.
What a nice hat.
Tropical cliffsides housed some very interesting bridge contraptions.
Save us.